Yo, the game's starting.
They're fucking Migos with a dab of ranch.
Migos with a dab of ranch, by the way.
Oh, Wills looks disgusted by the fucking rap snacks.
Well, we all know Wills to not be very opinionated at all. And very, you know, a very unbiased person, you know?
Very unbiased.
Insanely unbiased.
I would describe him as benign and unbiased. Unless he just lost a match, and then he's malignant as hell.
But still very objective, you know?
Very.
Never ever thinks about an opinion at all.
No, I agree with that.
Ryan actually just dislikes random tags. He thinks they're lame. I'm not even joking. This is actual conversation.
I think he likes my tag.
Well, he doesn't like all of the like crazy tags that are out there. He just likes his initials, man.
Gigladoo's not a crazy tag.
I like Gigladoo personally.
I like Giga Smash.
I like that one.
Yeah, I know. I think that was awesome. I like Dash Dance Danimal Companion. Shout outs to my favorite Sheik.
Oh wow.
If Patrick and Dan were ever to fusion dance.
Yeah, which they never would. But if they did.
Let's check my stocks.
Fusion dance?
Actually, you can't say that because you never know what Dan's going to do. Seriously.
Very true.
Shout out to Dan. Seriously, shout out to Dan. Dash Dance Dan, a man who will Samus Ditto OP, one of the best Samuses in the state.
A man who will
go Bowser against Sam Lowe's Jigglypuff and win.
Oh my god.
And win.
Yeah, I remember he was supposed to be my pool at the first function. I had no idea who he was. And
you probably found out quick.
No, he wasn't in my pool, but I just remember asking Troy and Ryan, like, hey, who's this Dash Dance Dan guy? Is he good? And they're like, yeah, he might go Bowser and beat you on Yoshi's.
Dash Dance Dan.
And I was like, oh no.
Dan is an OG Bowser main.
Yeah.
From back in the day. That was his first main.
That is crazy.
You know, what I feel is that...
Good up smash there. That was strange.
What I feel is that foxes can actually go down and shine with their invisibility while monsters are trying to stall.
See, Gigladoo's trying to talk about the match right now.
Gigladoo.
No, I'm talking about something that needs to be abused.
Let's talk about the fashion PR. Ryan is up there.
I think. Hold on. We're memeing a little bit, but Ryan's actually about to take this game.
Okay. All right. Let's go, Ryan. Let's go, Ryan.
Like, and this isn't too surprising since Ryan is kind of like one of the. He's not necessarily an underdog of the Arcadian. Like, he definitely could take it, especially like.
I've always kind of felt like Ryan's just like a shadow.
Let's go, Royal Justice Warrior.
Royal Justice. Ryan with a quick smile goes right back to robotic mode. He's calculating everything
Royal
in his
Justice
head right
Warrior.
Now. You have to tell it to him in binary so he understands.
Yeah.
Ryan, if you're watching this, I'm sorry. I just love you so much.
The thing is, like, I don't think Ryan has too many, he doesn't have too many Marths to play, right? Like,
I think he actually plays with Sam quite a bit, Malshampoo.
Malshampoo? Oh, okay. That's actually a really good one to practice with.
When Sam's at the birdhouse, I do think that they like to get some games in. Aside from that, I do think you're right. I don't think he has a lot of Marths to play. But really, all we have is Falcos, so.
Yeah, I was about to say, like, that's his matchup specialty, other than, like, Fox Ditto.
Yep.
Which Ryan's really good at. And the Jigglypuff Ditto, which.
Jigglypuff Ditto?
I mean, that's called the Jigglypuff Ditto, excuse me.
The thrice times up tilt.
I'm sorry, you called me out. I'm sorry. Fox Jigglypuff, excuse me. Wow. If you guys remember, he actually beat Type 1.
Yep. He beat Soft as well.
And Soft, yeah, that's right. But then he, like, lost to some Jigglypuff he shouldn't have.
Oh, and
I think
it's
Famicom. I can't remember.
Wait, does Type 1 play Smash 4 now?
I don't know.
I don't know.
I think he just kind of disappeared.
Wow.
He still goes to Weekly's Type 1, goes to WinCons, right? He goes to WinCon. Oh no.
He's what? I Love Halsey, right?
Yeah,
like
I believe so.
He'll like go like once in a blue moon.
Yeah. I'm gonna get you a mic.
He still plays though.
Jeff time.
Nice.
That was sick.
Dang it.
Yo.
Let's go. Let's go.
Brandon's about to bring out the quadruple commentary.
Quad comms. Quad comms, everyone.
Dude, this is Final Smash, quadruple commentary.
Quad shine grab, by the way.
Then quad shine dab.
Quad shine dab? Is that when you spot dodge?
Yeah.
I did see that, and I liked it. I think I liked it. I hope I physically liked it. Uh-oh. We got a taunt from Full Metal.
Oh, wow.
Sorry, JPEG. I'll be out of your way in a second.
All right, BB.
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 Let's go, BB.
Let's go, BB. BBQT.
DD, get out of my laboratory. DD.
Wow, that was a very
smash. Oh, drop some shine. That's what
smash.
You were saying he should do, and he just did it.
Yeah, it's the
let's go Giga Smash.
It's let's go Royal Justice Warrior.
Okay. Cookie wants you to put his mouth closer to your mouth. By
got
the
it.
Way.
Yeah, maybe. Boy.
That's pretty hot.
Oh,
man,
see?
I leave for 1 second to get a mic, and
I know,
Ryan's up 2-1. Jeez.
Against the PR player. Wow, that's crazy.
Yeah.
Well, I mean, like, I'm not trying to John, but, like, warming up is a factor. Although, like,
ooh. Marth is ridiculous.
He got here,
cool.
So.
Marth
is sick. He's so annoying. Oh, my God.
I think Marth's cool, man.
No, he's cool, but
he
playing against
now,
him
Marth
is
a
like
dingus.
He's annoying. He's not a ding. Yeah, he's a dingus, but he's cool.
I hate
cool
dinguses.
Woo! Oh, my.
That's
oh,
it.
My God.
That's it.
He took from my Twitter. He took from my Twitter. He stole that from
let's
me.
Let's go, Royal Justice Warrior.
Neat.